That hissing sound, the smelly smell, that's not chilly night. That's a gas leak, and not the hilarious kind. There are an estimated 4,200 fires per year caused by natural gas, and they're no joke. So today on Ask Safewise, how do you detect a gas leak, and what do you do if there is one? That signature rotten egg smell isn't actually natural gas. It's a chemical additive called mercaptan. And mercaptan, my captain, that stanky stank can save lives. If you smell that signature rank rotting smell, stop, sniff, and listen. Depending on the source of the gas leak, you might be able to hear it as well. Check appliances that use gas, like your water heater, stove, furnace, gas fireplace, or any interior gas lines to narrow down the source. If you smell gas in your home, start by opening windows and doors to air everything out. Do not plug anything new in. These connections can create a spark which could potentially ignite the gas leak if it is there. There are a couple ingenious tests you can try to find the gas leak though. There's the bubble test. Mix water and dish soap into a spray bottle or cup. Then spray or brush the solution onto connecting parts around the source of the smell or sound. If that dish soap bubbles up, it's likely from the gas leak. Then there's the gas meter test. Find your gas meter and turn off the gas for at least 4 hours. Mark the faster meter with a dry erase marker. If that meter moves after that time the gas has been off, it's probably a leak. Gas leaks are serious business. If you suspect there's a leak in your home, start by airing it out. Open windows and doors to get fresh air into your home. And while you're at it, do not strike matches or use lighters or plug in new appliances or switch on lights. These things can trigger sparks, which will ignite the natural gas inside. If you run through the bubble or gas meter test and find a gas leak, call a professional as soon as possible. Gas power can be an awesome source for cooking, heating, and living comfortably, but you need to keep your ears and nose open to any potential leaks. Whether you just moved into a home that uses gas power or you've been living in one for decades, use a few of these precautions to stay safe from gas leaks. We've got a handful of links in the description if you want to see our list on the best gas leak detectors on Safewise. Thanks for watching and stay safe.